Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. NASA announced the approach of a dangerous asteroid to Earth. NASA JPL has classified 1988, for example, as a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close pass with Earth. 1988, for example, is an eccentric, stony asteroid, classified as near-Earth object. It belongs to the group of Apollo asteroids and measures approximately half a kilometer in diameter. It was discovered by American astronomer Jeff T. Alu at the U.S. Palomar Observatory, California, on the 12th of March 1988. Asteroid 1988, for example, is an asteroid, a large rock that orbits the Sun mainly between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. They tend to be irregularly shaped, but Ceres is a notable exception. 1988, for example, is a member of the Apollo group of asteroids. They are a group of asteroids that cross the path of the Earth as it orbits the Sun. The group name comes from the first asteroid identified in the group, Apollo. The asteroid that crashed into Chelyabinsk in 2013 is a member of this group. The S-type asteroid orbits the Sun at a distance of 0.6/1.901 every 1 year and 5 months. Its orbit has an eccentricity of 0.50 and an inclination of 3 degrees with respect to the ecliptic. 1988, for example, orbits the Sun every 524 days. Coming as close as 0.640 and reaching as far as 1.910 from the Sun. Based on its brightness and the way it reflects light, making it larger than 97% of asteroids, but small compared to large asteroids, very roughly comparable in size to the Golden Gate Bridge. The rotation of 1988, for example, has been observed. It completes a rotation on its axis every 2.76 hours. 1988, for example's orbit is determined by observations dating back to March 12, 1988. It was last officially observed on August 8, 2023. The Io Minor Planet Center records 672 observations used to determine its orbit. Space objects that approach the Earth by less than 7.5 million kilometers are considered potentially dangerous. Asteroid 6037 will approach at a minimum distance of 6.1 million kilometers on August 23. In doing so, it will cross the orbit of the Earth. Thank you.